So, what do you need?
As a youth.
Yeah.
I cannot afford that.
Lorath, this is as far as you go. Catch up to me when it's done.
Going to die.
over, aren't you?
I will do what is right.
We are all counting on you.
You wilt against my blows. Denied. Need more time. Cattle smiles on me. Thank you.
must explain life as an angel and a demon in his parents.
I'll taste your fear!
I need to go back.
I hope you're not my last customer.
Let's see where you've been hiding, Malfiel.
Adria.
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Before she died, Adria conjured an image of pandemonium.
She was searching for Malfiel, so he must be there.
I am returning to town. Now we know. Malfiel is in pandemonium.
No doubt he has gone to the fortress. Malfiel can hold out there until the end of time. He is forcing us to come to him.
He is a coward, hiding until he has enough power to confront me.
The only way to pandemonium is through the high heavens. Let us leave at once.
What is this?
Destroy the gate! Anabalon is here!
Dares to attack us? Malfiel is my brother. I fought 1,000 battles by his side, and I care not that he seeks to destroy you and your kind. But my brother has grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have not the heart to do this. And so it falls to you. Come, Nephilim, to Pandemonium. Malfiel tried to stop me from entering Pandemonium, but nothing will keep me from him. Now I will cross these battlefields, where angels and demons once fought. I must find the Pandemonium Fortress, where the Angel of Death waits for me. I will show him what death means.
Imperius want you to follow him.
There is a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done. Patience is not one of my virtues, Nephilim. Battering ram below. That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
I do not want your thanks.
Thank you. reward!
Destined to be our battlefield. It was formed in the chaos of the last struggle between the Diamond Warrior Anu and the Dragon Tathaleth. Now eons of war have scarred every patch of ground. The cycle of victory and defeat is the foundation of our existence and the essence of the eternal conflict.
Being in this place makes me appreciate our world even more.
To go back.
Hello there.
Thank you. against my blows.
Shooting stars from the sky. Best to kill it before it drops one on me.
I think the world is safer now.
War raged through Pandemonium. The aspect of justice called for a fortress to be raised around the Worldstone. We built a shining citadel, but in time it fell to the demon. It has since changed hands countless times, becoming a patchwork of angelic and demonic expression. Fortress housed the Worldstone for many years, until the angel Inarius and the demon Lilith stole it away. With its loss, there was nothing left to fight for, and the fortress has been abandoned since. Our time in this land has drawn to an end, for now.
Over here. We found ancient siege weaponry that we can use to create a diversion and draw Malthael's creatures away from the ramp. They can't fight and repair it. I'm under attack! Help me! I'm under attack! thing. It may drive off the rest of them. Siege weaponry is restored. This will help keep the Angel of Death's minions occupied. You are a noble warrior. We are proud to fight by your side.
Ram is here, but I must finish collecting the siege runes first. Thank you.
Has revealed Malvale's plan to me, and it is worse than I could have imagined. He means to use the Black Soul Stone to capture all demonic essences, even those that linger in human hearts. If the stone is altered to rip the demonic essence out of every man, woman, and child on Sanctuary, they will all die.
We can still stop him. We need to attack the fortress.
For a potion?